Senator, your thoughts on the Power for Jobs legislation?
Well, the Power for Jobs bill is certainly an important piece of legislation that will make permanent a good program, an economic good economic development program for the whole state. We've worked very hard to get to this point, traveled all over the state from Buffalo to Long Island to Messina, New York, to make sure that we got input from the business community and everyone that's taking advantage of this program. So I'm very pleased that we will now be able to put this program into law in a long-term fashion.
Just for those who may not be familiar with it, can you tell us a little bit about Power for Jobs and what it does?
Sure. Power for Jobs is an economic development tool that can be used to lower the cost of energy for businesses all across the state. And up to now, we've been doing that on a piecemeal basis, year to year. Now, with this bill in place, it'll be more permanent. It'll be good for 7 years with an evergreen factor in it that would allow companies to re-up every year. So it's a very important economic development tool that's now permanent.
What are the economic ramifications for something like this?
The economic ramifications for this legislation, this bill, are huge across New York State. There are literally hundreds of thousands of jobs hanging in the balance for Power for Jobs. And it's important that we got it passed now because the current Power for Jobs bill expires on May 15th, and we don't currently have an extender in place. So passing a permanent solution is really the right thing to do.
Thank you, Senator.
Thank you.